Hello guys, in this video I wanted to test if the rapid fire module for the fat jack is really that good. So I made a test between the FuriousFPV 2D and the rapid fire. In the first video you see the FuriousFPV, and then the second I will go exactly the same way. And I placed the goggle with the module at the same place. So yeah, you will see when I'm behind the house how the signal is.